Alright. That was actually pretty good timing. 3 deaths. Need Rock's Feather here. The waterfall, that's right. I was like, where do I have to go next? I'm like, oh yeah, I can run now. There's actually a few things I can do in the meantime now. One of which is coming into here, which is the Dreamland! Which, I don't know, given the lens that we have now, like, Inception shit. Oh, what am I doing? Duh. I'm wearing the red tunic. I don't have to charge anymore. Well, it still doesn't hurt, but... Great. I think I get the ocarina now. No. 100 rupees. From a dream within a dream. Which I guess you could say is Ninja from Final Fantasy XIV, you know, level 60 skill. 3 attacks with a potency of 150. Many songs! We get 3. And a lot of them sound like a poop. There's only 2 more usable items that we can pick up now. Going to the shop is dangerous at this point. So I'm just gonna not do that. I think I need to go back to the foot of Tao Tao Mountains. Alright, Dr. Rock. Fuck yourself! Prick. Wrong buttons. Damn it. I guess so from here. Where is the start? The joke is you're supposed to go directly from one to... Oh, shit. Damn it. Nope, that... didn't do what I needed it to. Yeah, I don't think I can do anything here. Quite yet, I need the hook shot. Jumping is slightly faster. There we go. Yeah, you don't need your sword to tackle the things, but it helps. Honestly. This is just more money. Very nice. Yes. So yeah, that was a waste of effort. I know there's a magic seashell with, behind one of them. See, you got a nice stick! Stay away from me, please. Not sure how it happened. Not sure how it happened. You fucking watched it, buddy. You dangus. Oh, hey. This isn't where I wanted to go. Fuck. Damn it. I walked right into that, too. No one to blame but myself on that one. It's not much, but it's something. That's not the cave I thought it was. But I can do something here, so. The way out of here. Damn it. Secrets are nigh. Nine. Appears I don't have any heartbeats. Oh, wait, no. That's it. I've got 4 heart pieces. There's 8 to go. Ooh, that was close. Think I need to go to Tall Tale Heights now? Fucker. There's the fairy fountain here. I think I'm gonna use it. Fucking zombies. Well, it looks like I'm heading back south. Because I have 10. And I don't have the teleportation song. I mean, I understand why they give you the power glove as an item. But I really wish there was a way that you could just not have to do this. But then again, you know, two buttons to work with. It's not like the Game Boy Advance where you have A, B, L, and R, and DS adds X and Y, you know? See if I was right about 10. Indeed I was. Next step is at 20. Damn it! Don't want that obnoxious fucking repetitive bullshit playing. I've got enough health that I don't fucking need it. Alright, I apparently didn't hit the fucking thing. Why is nothing dropping hearts? Is it because I need them? And I don't need fucking money? Literally, I think I only need like 200 rupees for the entire rest of the game. And even that's a stretch. Crazy Tracy's not really helpful right now. I still have her potion from before. Thank you, Mumblin. Or whatever the fuck you are. Tamarinch Mountain. Windfish sleeps long and dreamily in the egg above. When you play the eight siren instruments in front of the egg, he will awaken. This, my friend, is the only way for you to leave the island. Whoo! Don't know why it suddenly started going over a Cedric voice there, but yeah, whatever, right? It's a poisonous snake! I think the joke is I need the hookshot for that. I could probably make it, but we already saw what happens when I try to use the fucking edge glitch, because I don't understand how to do it, and I'm not gonna learn it on stream. Maybe if it was a speedrunner or something, but he wants the hibiscus flower from the fucking place with the things in aminals. Why am I sneezing so fucking much? Seriously, I don't sneeze at all unless I'm fucking alive. Thank you, Trap. I'm trying to think, where do I get the waterfall key? Probably from that waterfall. Can't do anything here. Really think you should have practiced before starting this stream series. And wow! Thanks, game. Much appreciated. Two item slot syndrome. Oh, wow. That was fantastic. Don't want that. I know I need to be up here for something. I'm drawing a blank on how to get to that heart piece. I know it's a bombable wall, but I can't remember from where. What does this guy want the honey? That doesn't seem right, because I think I need to give the honey to the bear in the animal village. Trust me, buddy, it's not that I don't want to. I know your trade sequence. No, I can't jump that. Why in the fuck can I not remember what I have to do? Oh, wait. Foot of the mountain near the gate. That's probably where I have to go. Because there was the cave with the dash blocks in it. That's the reason why I like the Oracle games more. There's less constant fucking opening the menu to change your fucking items. Wow, the piece of power that I already have is a... Oh, shit. No, that's a return route. In zero progress at all outside of getting the fucking ocarina. Can we get through the swamp at all? Did a whole heart of fucking damage. Jeez. All that for money. Jeez. I'm not surprised. Very nice, but also very useless. Why do they do that? Because that makes sense. Never mind. Why does this not make sense? Over 4 is definitely the waterfall. Or am I mistaking this for one of the later dungeons? Tackle. Ha! Literally. I'm gonna head back to the village. So it's just about the only thing I can think to do right now. Wrong item. No, Marin's here, so... It's an interesting sounding ocarina. Whoops. Why am I drawing a fucking blank right now? Okay, I can't do anything to the monkey. Ghost's house. Wait a minute. Oops. Why did I think I couldn't jump that before? It's a moot point. Another shell here. so. I think I already dug this one up.
Yeah, I did.
Alright, I am having complete blank drawn on what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing now. I know level 4 is on the waterfall, but I don't remember how to get the waterfall key. Fuck it. Defeated. Okay, Firefox, why are you not responding? There's no reason for you to not be responding. I just discovered a heart piece. Yeah, I saw it. The Zelda dungeon opened again. I guess I should have expected something was here, because why else would it be? Oh! Okay, I am supposed to cross the river. There is a cave that I was thinking of that had tackle rocks that I could bust through. God damn it! You've got the item equipped, but I'm still gonna tell you what the fuck you have to do. Because I'm going to hold your hand, because this game's fucking asinine. Damn it, that just can take Richards. He's a real dick. Eh. Okay. That happened. the hibiscus for that. I don't want to know where that pineapple's been. There we go. It only took a half hour to actually get some fucking progress. I think there's a special photo op. With Marin. Oh, yeah, the photo op's here. But I have to go to the, dead end on the beach. Yeah, I stole the bow. Yeah, I stole the bow and then he let him kill me and then I stole some bombs. So I can't really go back into the shop without committing suicide, and I've got Tracy's potion, so I really don't want to waste the 28 rupees I spent on that. That's not weird at all. Pick her up, look up her dress. Classy Link. Real class act, buddy. This is our secret spot. Only we know about it. With the cameraman too. Mousy fucker. No, because I don't purposely fuck with the chickens. Though whenever I get to Breath of the Wild, I might weaponize a couple of them. Like if you throw a chicken at a Hinox, it'll actually instantly enrage one. And the chickens will start attacking it. Funny. Though another thing I'd probably do is like throw a Lizophos try boomerang, catch it with the magnesis and run around. Because that's another thing you can do. That's funny. What are you gonna do? Shove your fingers up his butt? Yeah, it's finally coming to PlayStation in the West. Shame it's coming to PS4. And I have no interest in buying a PS4. Mainly because I can't afford it. Oh, it's coming to PC? Didn't see that. I mean... You can apparently... instantly kill the, mini-boss here. Ah! I didn't get it in time. I don't know. I'm kind of going out of my way to ignore E3. I have no interest in it. What am I doing? I don't have my sword equipped. God damn it, why do I keep pressing? Ignoring that. Hey, it's Bootleg Pokey. Yeah, that's number 12. I know. Shut up. I think that's number 12. Yeah. I'm apparently a few behind, but I don't care. Usually can't even, find all 20 until, level 6-ish. Memory serves, I can go get the level 6 key right now, too. Fuck you too, game! And that in itself can also get me... at least one. Maybe two. Seashells. What the fuck good did that do me? Oh. Okay. definitely use the arrows. Wouldn't hurt, at least. Wow, those things hit like a fucking truck. Maybe that's why it's considered to be dangerous to try to go after them. I'm expecting to die at least once on the way over here. I mean, I really shouldn't even be here right now. But what's wrong with a little bit of sequence breaking, right? Face key. To the finder, the Isle of Koholint is nothing but an illusion. Human, monster, sea, sky. A scene on the lid of a sleeper's eye. Awake the dreamer and Koholint will vanish, much like a bubble on a needle. Castaway. You should know the truth. What? Illusion? I see you've read the relief. Well, it does say the island is but a dream of the windfish. No one is really sure. Just that you cannot know if the chest holds treasure until you open it. So you cannot tell if this is just a dream until you awaken. The only one who knows for sure is the windfish. Trust your feelings. Someday you will know for sure. And that's why my stream title is Wake Up Link, You're in a Coma! Shit! Oh god, I'm gonna die. Or trigger the potion at least. Because at this point, all things considered, I should probably be wearing the blue tunic right now. Oh wow, I managed to hit the fucking thing. The windfish slumbers long, the hero's life is gone. Whoa! Shit! Bad touch! Bad touch! Okay, good. idea what I'm doing over here because I really can't do anything right now. I need to be able to swim. What the fuck was the point of that rock then? I think there's a fairy fountain around here somewhere that I can get a fucking top off on. I mean, that'd be nice. Well, damn it. Now you give me hearts. Okay. I just kind of instinctively swung my sword there. Whoops. That could have been bad. Do anything there. Yeah, hi! Everything with a pulse! Just come and fuck me! Push the player. Fuck you too, game. Heart? Heart? Please? Thank you. Come on, be my friend, Bushes. Nope. Can't do anything here. Because that's one panel too far to jump. Heart pieces, we know where they're at, but can't get to them. Which accounts for 7 total in the game of 12. Thank you. You'd think, if anything, it wouldn't, like, make the part right in front of there shallow. Unless the water's draining into something, like the dungeon itself or something. Here I am questioning Nintendo logic. Hey, who's tired of me coming here yet? Only this time I'm here because I'm supposed to be. This time. Yeah, I can't remember how to get to that heart piece. What am I doing? Hey, now I can get through here. But not there. Oh, this is one of the more annoying leitmotif dungeons. It's actually probably one of the few dungeons that I would actually rather have the fucking Guardian Acorn active. Do you have to tell us in every fucking dungeon? Oh wait, yes you do. Thank you. I will take that. Thought for sure I was gonna fall into the water there. Kinda glad I didn't. I mean, couldn't you just conceivably use the same stone beak on every owl statue? Or is that just, you know, using too much logic? Because they're visually all the same, so, you know, I can understand that they were, like, stylized, but then again, video game graphics on the Game Boy Color. So. Sure glad that's fair. Also, why is there a fucking pea hat in the water dungeon? Oh no, the player totally doesn't need any hearts right now. No, let's just give him money he doesn't have any fucking use for. No shit! I hit the A button, but you hugged it anyway, you fucking moron. Lovely. I don't think there's anything over to the west that I can do. Because I think most of it is... Oh. It's entirely the dead end. Need that even for the double speed. Well, it's not an I don't need that, it's an I don't want it. Actually, I don't think I can do anything down here because I don't have the flippers yet. I think I need the flippers. I do. Pretty sure I wasn't intended to be able to do that, but whatever, I'll take it. I can't jump that, I know that. I mean, I can try, but it'll just end up killing me. Okay. think I need the flippers for that. No, oh, didn't think I could jump over a pea hat when it was resting. Not gonna complain, though. Oh, of course. I bounce off the fucking thing. Because that makes sense, right? Worth it. What was the point of that? The flippers. Yep. What, really? It's weird how things are selectively, earthquakey. Damn it. This is the nightmare key? Yep. Are there any rooms I haven't gone into yet? Nope. Though there is a chest I haven't unlocked yet. That is two screens south. Okay, I know exactly where that is. Okay, I could have swore I hit the A button. Whatever, game, you make the rules. Gonna be doing much more of this tonight anyway. I was actually pretty tired before I started, so. Jump at me, fucker! Never mind. I don't want to re-equip my fucking sword for this. This key? Whatever, I might as well take it. Thank you. don't need the key. Why do I have an extra key? This boss is a joke. The surf hop. Bay, your road goes to the bay. Mambo's Mumbo. I think that's a warping song. Think? Not sure. So there's four unaccounted for heart pieces. Does it take me anywhere else other than this? I can't remember. Nope. Though I do have the ghost, so... I have two places that I can take him, and I think I'm gonna take him to his house first. You know, for this only being a dream world, there's an awful lot of depth to it. You know, a remorseful ghost. Wow, that is a nice chest. Okay, I thought there was a point to that, but whatever. I think it's faster to go through the forest. You know, I'm curious about that treasure chest. I think it's just the- Oh! Well, okay then. I'll take it. It's 15? I did do a mild sequence break to do the level 6 key, so. Got a few extras. You must dive into the waters of Martha's Bay to enter the catfish's maw. The closer you get to the windfish, the more restless he sleeps. Carry onward, whoo! If I'm not mistaken, that jar that he told me to look into has a seashell in it. And there's a seashell to the south there by the bay. What am I doing? Oh, thank you, Haley. Thank you very much for the follow. Glad you're enjoying the show. For the shit show that it is. Because I'm being an idiot. I guess I deserved that one. There's the catfish. Don't exactly want to go in there yet. Okay, I guess I really do need the rock feather to get out of the water. Surprised the guy doesn't get salty that you found his fucking fishing spot. Like, god damn it, kid! This is my spot! Okay, that's the mermaid. Not interested in her yet. There we go. That's what I was looking for. 16. Three more, and I know I can get them now. Thing is... Quickfire here, if I'm remembering correctly. Well, one I just looked up, so take that for what it's worth. Don't think I have this one. 19. And there's another one hidden in a tree. Over by where we want a third song, which I can't do yet. Third song, that is. I can definitely get the secret shell and get my sword, so. Damn it, I did it again. Bingo! Keep doing that. I also keep getting shot by that fucker. Without fail. I should know that I have to take my time on that screen. And I'm too far south. welcome down. As is that. My job is finished. Fuck with me now, bitches! Ha ha! Oh wow, both power-ups. Yep, I cheated a little bit and looked up how to get it, but whatever. Let me go to the animal village real quick, because I can trade the hibiscus off. Which gives me the catfishing letter, which I take to the poor fucker over by the mysterious forest. To get the hook, to get the necklace, to get the scale. Then the scale will give me the magnifying glass, which will get me the boomerang. Oh, definitely, yeah. For a goat's letter? Okay. Yeah, this game has a weird sense of humor to it. That's to put it lightly. I think I can cut through the swamp. Though, I don't think it matters. Actually, yeah, it does. I need to switch weapons here real quick. Well, not weapons, but switch my A button. I guess in that case it's a tool. The letter for me! I'm so happy! And look, the letter came with a photo! She's so beautiful. I should give you something for your trouble. Well, it looks like all I have is this broom. So it'll be. But that photo wasn't of... Yeah, that was a Princess Peach. And I forgot about the fucking... broom as part of the quest. I can't remember where the old woman is. Is she still here, or is she over in Animal Forest? There we go. That was close. What the fishing hook become? A necklace. And then the necklace will become a mermaid scale. And given how weird the mermaid is about giving you the scale, makes you wonder what part of her tail it's from. Or maybe I'm just being uncharitable. Okay, that still hurt me somehow? That's a big one. I have my doubts about that. Lucky! I mean, really, is it that fortunate? I mean... Promise you'll only take one. Oh shit. Before I can do that, I need the hookshot from dungeon. Yeah, Link's a little handsy. Yeah. Let's call it that. Damn it. Oh, wow. It was above the water long enough to swing my sword, apparently. Catfish is more. I remember this dungeon always gave me trouble when I was a kid. This and Bottle Dungeon. That's some momentum to it. Jeez. Okay. There we go. And I don't have any other choice. I have to take that fucking acorn, don't I? I actually find it a bit refreshing because, it's not just the game's leitmotif just, remixed in an obnoxious way. Like, level 4's music? Oh my god, that is so annoying. You know, if I had the boomerang, I could kill those bubbles. But I don't, so I can't. Didn't expect that to work like that. Damn it. Not a whole lot I can do about it now, unless I can get a heart. Take that, plate face. Ha-ha! Dent your face. Isn't it just, smack him, use the, bomb like you do with the, Stealthos in level 5 of Link to the Past? So I guess if you didn't play Link to the Past, you wouldn't be privy to that knowledge. Shit! Am I about to die? I think I'm about to die. Well, I still have Tracy's potion, so... Oh, where do you go? Yeah, it's, very much determined by the number of bricks in the corners. Shit! Yep, that's Tracy's potion activated. And since it gives me... I get the joke now. I'm supposed to have the fucking hookshot. This one room is going to kill me. Yep, that's death number 4 on the books. Fuck. I should be fine. Damn it, there was a heart drop and I left the fucking screen too early. Can these crystals give me hearts? Because I think that first one did. It'd be nice if it would, but... Wrong button. I don't think I'm gonna be as fun as I think I am. Master Skull. Hearts? Ah, bombs, I'll take them. Hearts, please. Well, I guess the Goomba's supposed to be... Oh, hey, here's some hearts. Because killing the Goomba by stepping on is guaranteed to give you a heart. And that was a waste of time. Wow, I hit the blooper so hard it flew out of the water. How about that shit? That was almost bad. I want the piece of power for the speed. Wrong button. Can't do anything here. Or here. You found me. You're a real pesky kid, you know that? Can't beat you, I'm out of here. Think I need to come this way? I was wrong. I need to go north. That's nice. Shit. I needed to do that. Hi, I'm the biggest idiot on Twitch right now. Ha ha! And I guess when this archive goes up, YouTube! That was great. Fucking great! Well, that redeems that, so almost back to full. Is that heart back? It is. And I will gladly take those bombs. The nightmare door. Do I have a key? No, I don't. I think the joke here is. Push that. fucking bubble. Not sure how I got away with that, but I'll take it. Piece of power's not gonna help me. God, I hate trying to fight these things without sword beams. Or the hookshot. Takes care of that, and then bombs. You again? Just keep going and going. I can't outlast you. All right, let's do it. Wow, didn't expect that to work. Take that, you fucker! His chain stretches long when you use it. Okay. Damn it! This is probably money that I can't spend. Ha! Ha! Ecstatic, right, my wallet overflowed. I mean, I guess technically that's the word you could use. I mean, it's more like you're ultimately indifferent because, you know, I stole the bow. Don't you mean very useless? Oh, yep. I hit the wrong fucking button. That's a thing I did. Until the oracles that you can break pots with the level 2 sword. I'm trying to think if the only other activated item that's equipable on A or B is the magic rod from Turtle Rock. Thank you. Fuck you, buddy. Well, torch beams do cross. Whatever that means. Look. Should probably top off using those two Goombas, but eh, I'll be fine. It's a pizza power! Want that, so I'm not gonna take it. Oh hey, if you don't have the fucking bow by now, you need it. Open your eye, fucker! For more than 15 fucking frames, please. I thought he was gonna charge me. More arrows? No, of course not. I don't have enough arrows. Which is probably why the game gives me these. No, that's not enough arrows. Especially if I have to restart the fight. Okay. It's not just the snake that does that, then. Because the Dodongo snake in level 3 does the same thing. I think the one the Dodongo snake in, fucking level 8 does that, too. No, that's a small key. Do I have the nightmare key? No. I'm mildly confused. Confused yet, because I kinda am. Damn it. But where is the Nightmare Kingdom's dungeon? I don't remember. It's not in the treasure chest, apparently. Wait a minute. I think I know where it's at? I just need to remember where to go to find it. Why do I keep coming to this room? Yeah, because apparently you can't put a treasure chest in a spot that's supposed to be hidden. It's against the rules. Wow, look at this fucking heart that I can't use. Well, rupee.
Duh.
Totally the same word. You know, it's a weird situation when Mario can jump, can't jump on a cheap sheet, but Link can. Well, I guess in Mario World you can jump on a cheap sheet, so I guess that's not completely true. And I guess the cheap bridge is in the original Mario Brothers, so... So, you have the outsider come to make the windfish. I shall eat you. Thank you. Fuck you too, buddy. Take Moldorm. Come on, dude. Come on, fucker. I'm going to lose because the fucking boss is being a douchebag. Wow. You don't seem to know what kind of island this is. What a fool. Please give me my heart. The Wind Marimba! Shrine. An island secret in the shrine. What determines what price she charges you? I mean, it doesn't matter if it's 24, well, 42 or 28. To me at this point. What am I doing? I'm just gonna drop that down there, fuck it. So few uses for the ocarina. Shit, there was something else I was gonna do. And it involves going back over where I was. Son of a bitch. I wanted to get Tracy's potion back so bad. Then again, I've got a shortcut, I believe. Which is right here. Grapple cross. What am I doing? Besides not remembering this fucking map. The only thing I really want the fucking blue mail for is not taking a heart of full fucking heart of damage from everything. Thank you. Damn it, why do I keep doing that? And since I no longer need the shovel, I can, actually manage. Oh, wait. Yeah. Yeah, because I can't have the boomerang and one item. If memory serves, I can, come over here now. Which will let me upgrade one more item. And I can come in here because I can swim now. Hey kid, you woke me up from a fine nap. Thanks a lot. But now, I'll get my revenge. Are you ready? I'll let you carry more magic powder. You ready? Nope. Fine, I'll let you have more arrows. You ready? You deserve it. Now look at all that junk you gotta carry. Ha! Take care! See you again! And I think the last guy is up on top of the mountain. Over toward Turtle Rock. I mean, he does exist, but he... The only thing left for him to give me is the capacity upgrade on the powder, which, let's face it, it's kind of stupid. Because every place that needs magic powder will give it to you. Damn it. I will be taking that. I found a good item washed up on the beach. I traded you for what you have in your B button. Nope. Yeah. Yeah, okay, whatever. The boomerang is one of the best offensive items in the game. And when paired with the flying rooster that you need to get to level 7, then you just basically become invincible. But we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Just gonna head back to Marin's house and call it. No particular reason, just wanted to do it. So, yeah. Another good 2.25 hour stream. Is there anyone even alive right now? Yeah! I think I'm gonna send you guys over to Squidward. So, I'm gonna go do that. So, I'm gonna save real quick. And cut it. Thanks for coming out, guys.